All right, you guys, we had to come back. We had to come back for more Cream, man. Again, thank you guys so much for sticking around if you guys are still here. And if you guys are new to the channel, welcome on in. And thank y'all for helping me keep great music alive. I'm going to say it every time, all right? You guys can be anywhere in the world, but you're here. Sunshine of Your Love, all right? Super excited for this, these three brothers. I was reading somewhere that, what's his name, passed away in 2019. Rest in peace, brother. Again, man, you know, that's why I love doing these reactions, because a lot of times I don't know who's here and who's not. So trying to give people their flowers, you know, while they're still around. I think you guys said Ginger Baker, right? Yeah. Okay, so we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. Yeah. Hold on, before they get into it. I'm pretty sure it's been on more stuff, but what's fresh in my head is Cobra Kai, baby. Cobra Kai. Yeah.
It's getting near dawn.
Just know that riff.
When nights close the tired eyes, I'll soon be with you, my love. Surprise. I'll be with you, darling, soon. I'll be with you when the stars start falling. I've been waiting so long to be where I'm going in the sun.
I'll stay with you till my seas are dried up.
Hey, you know, that riff, like I said, I'm pretty sure this been in a lot of stuff. But what's fresh in my head is Cobra Kai. But that's one of the nastiest riffs, man. And then you hear that drumming in the back, just sound like some tribe or something. It just sound like people would paint just all on their faces. Do, do, do. That went hand in hand. The drumming and the guitar riff. Oh man. Like I said, there's a lot of great music out there. But I like working backwards just because, you get all this greatness and you can see how music evolved and stuff. But I just like hearing that really that authentic sound, man. But we what do you say? Pete Brown wrote the opening line after being up all night working with Bruce and watching the sun come up. In a SongFacts interview, he told the tale. We had been working all night and had gotten some stuff done. We had very little time to write for Cream, but we happened to have some spare time, and Jack came up with the riff. Woo, did he ever? He was playing a stand up. He still had his stand up bass, but he'd been a jazz musician. He was playing stand up bass and he said, "What about this then?" and played the famous riff. I looked out the window and wrote down, "It's getting near dawn." That's how it happened. It's actually all true, really. All real stuff. Dang, he said. Da-na-na-na. How about this? It's crazy how songs, like when you're talented, when you just got it, and you take a chance on it, hey, the whole world will follow. That's crazy. A true story of how that song came about. Wow. So feel free to comment below on what else this is in. I can't think of nothing off the top of my head besides Cobra Kai. But yeah, man, that's one of the nastiest riffs, man. They gave me the stank face again. I didn't want to touch it. I just wanted it to play out. I never heard the actual like song before, like lyric wise. I just know the da 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 da. Yeah. All right, man. Again, thank you guys so much. Wanted to get back to Cream because they're excellent. Definitely enjoy this band. But yeah, thank you guys. Hope you enjoyed. If so, go ahead, like, share, and subscribe. And as always, thank you all so much for helping me keep great music alive. Peace out.